There's only two places left in Danny's final three. And desperate to make it through to the live shows are Carl, Tom, Niccolo and John.
Today's a big day. It's either a yes or no. If it's a no, you know, it's a long flight back. Then going back to school, and if I'm honest, I don't want to be there. I want to be singing. I want to be performing to millions of people, and that's all I want to do. Tell me the song and I'll sing it. This moment is the biggest moment of my life. To come all this way and to then be rejected, it's going to be hard.
Today's huge. I mean, if I get a yes today, that's bye-bye to the old student electrician part-time job experience and hello to fame. If I get into Danny's top three, it's incredible how much it'll change your life. I just want the dream to keep going on.
Back home in Pontypridd, just day-to-day for me is just, you know, going to school and singing and playing football on the weekend. I've never been abroad without any of my family before, you know, let alone be across one on the other side of the world, you know. I just want to feel. If I do well, and if I do well enough, I could even be here one day, you know. I could have a villa like this. This could be the lifestyle that I could live.
I think that the first impression you get of me is, what is that? I like to make an impact. I don't like to be just one sheep in the herd. So if people get me, I'm super happy. And if they don't, too bad, so sad. New
York, New York. It's very important to get a yes today. It means a lot to me.
I think there's an empty spot for me in the music market that needs to be fulfilled.
So it's decision time for Niccolo, Tom, Carl and John.
When I was watching the performance, I'm thinking, this guy can really sing. But are you a bit too rehearsed and too practiced? And I think you need to allow that spontaneity to come in to make the performance exciting. You're gorgeous. You've got the whole pop star package. There were parts of the performance that showed me there is this incredibly beautiful voice there, but it's controlling the nerves, which I think you let them get the better of you yesterday. I've made my decision. I don't think you're ready for this yet.
Sorry, buddy.
Got it?
Yeah, I know.
You didn't make it through. Really sorry. Yesterday you gave your best performance. What confused me is whether you can pull it together and say, this is who I am as a solo artist. You're the only one that, when I'm going through the pros and cons, they're both the same. The pros is you're a diva and you're fierce and you know it and you work it. The con is that you're a diva and you're fierce and you know it and you work it. So that is a big, big worry. The question that I'm left with is, do you have the X factor? You didn't make it through. You were in my top three.
Oh, no.
Are you sure? Oh my God! No.
You sure?
You're the biggest risk ever.
Buone notizie. E allora sì.
Allora sì, Niccolò, porco cane.
È un sacco, e tu?
Anch'io sono contenta. Madonna, mi sto già preparando. Che bella trasmissione.